Hey everybody, today I'm going to be building a new thing. Like, this is the thing that I'm going to build. So let's get on building it inside Minecraft. So, I'll need concrete for this. Yeah. So first I have to go to construction and get, so the face is blue, so I think I'll get light blue. And I'll get black concrete. So first let's start with the black. And make a black square. So let's put right here. Enough space for two eyes. So it has to be long. So this is how I make it. Okay, so it's gonna be black. So Minecraft is kind of a good game. It's Minecraft. It's a good game. So I just touched the screen to place blocks. And got the black thing done. Never knows that there's a band loader, so I put it on there. I put this. So yeah, I do not know. I think it was just maybe because for no reason. And it's not okay. So it's supposed to be at the end of where it is. So let me just find this. No. Yes. So now we got the band on. Let me just find the block that is right there. And now the blue eyes. So I get the light blue concrete out. And I'll put The bottom of the blue eye is right there. And it would be much better if it was sunny. So let's put light blue thing in. And the first blue eye was a night and the other one. So I might have to make more space. So this might be this part of the band. I might have to add more space for the band. Okay, so I expand the band. Put one there. Yeah. And that was where the band was. I think that's enough space for the band. And let's put the second blue eye with the blue terracotta, and that's mine. That sometimes people experience deja vu. It's kind of looks like a French version I've already seen. I do not know what that was. Dear ones, finished the project, so here it is. Subscribe if you might want to go to Fuka's house. And then come in and block right there. Oh, the mining sound. This one at the bottom side. So, yeah, here's the front, here's the back, so, here are the eyes, this kind of looks like, this kind of looks like the place that they were. Yeah, I think there's enough building for today. Bye.